My name is Kristina Lizardy-Hajbi, and I imagine church to be a place where people encounter both revelation and revolution, a place that doesn't conform to the cultures of colonialism, capitalism, and Western dominance, but works to decolonize both itself and the world around it by unlearning the rules of the master and relearning Jesus' teachings and actions around radical community. What do you think a transformative church will look like in our future?